Hey everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, I am going to talk about the Bollywood actresses who are disappeared from the industry that you don't know. So let's dip into the video. Poonam Dhillon. Poonam was quite a popular face of 80s who started her acting career with the film Trishul in 1978. The 59-year-old actress quit acting and became a politician. Farin made her acting debut in Bollywood with the film Jaan Tere Naam in the year 1992. The actress is now 48 years old and completely faded away from the industry. Tina Ambani. The actress was actively appeared in Bollywood films from 1975 to 1991. Later, she got married to Anil Ambani in the year 1991 and quit her acting career. Mandakini. This popular actress made her acting debut in Bollywood in the mid-80s. Her name was in the headlines for her relationship with the underworld don Daud Ibrahim. But in 1990, the 57-year-old actress got married to Dr. Kagyo Thakur. Barsha Uzgankar. The actress was appeared in both Hindi and Marathi language film and was the most popular actress in Marathi cinema in the 90s. The actress is now 53 years old and far away from the limelight. Meenakshi Seshadri. Meenakshi was a very popular actress of 80s who started her filmic career with the film Hero in 1983. The 57-year-old actress left Bollywood to get married to investment banker Harish Mysore and got settled in the United States. Namrata Shirodkar. The actress made her acting debut with the film Jab Pyar Kisi Se Hota Hai in 1998, but she became famous after doing the film Bastav. The 49-year-old actress married South superstar Mahesh Babu and became a housewife.